Hey everybody, welcome back to Nier Automata. And we're basically just kind of clearing up some side quests here. Actually, speaking of side quests, to an area back here that has a puzzle, and I put it off. So now we'll go ahead and do puzzle things. Some items down here. There we go. Alright, now I'm going to
marking objects likely to be the targeted packages.
I can't get them out like this. Ugh, better make a path first.
I can't pull them backwards. That's BS. Are you kidding me? What's going on here? Like, if that's the case, this, I can't do anything. Certainly changes things. So I can't pull that one back either. What the hell? All right, screw this. Set it. Gonna let me shove it. There we go.
Okay, that should be all of the packages.
It's not very intuitive here. I had it. Talk to Nines. Found everything. Talk about a lifesaver. We need to organize our storage area. We can probably lock it. Seriously, we need to clean that place up. I know, I'll take that recipe. chips here. One pod. Attack focus. Pascal's village, I could go back there. The desert. Oh yeah, I remember Jackass's research. Racing. Okay, so I need to go to Pascal's village anyway. Chips, I remember that one. Let's see. Mode. Oh boy. A lot of stuff out there. It's a big wide world. Actually, I'm gonna check and see my health items here. Okay, okay. I'm gonna ask for the stock here. Since I'm near the village and have money, before I get any big scrapes. Thank you. Back here. I need to speak with you. Sir. Sir. Just the full chase and then that's all the realize. That's how the race will make our very souls quiver with delight. I'd prefer not to quiver, but I do want to race. An excellent time. Can't tell if I lost or not. I guess I have to go up and find out. Can't be serious. I know you can do this. Alright, come on. I guess I have to start over again. Do it faster than last time. That's weak. Weak guy tells you. Let's see how I can try to cut through the building. I don't know. I did so much worse that time. Try it one more time. Thank you. Come on, so close.
What is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Everything? I don't think so. I would have told me that the quest is completed. I need two more pristine screens. Let's go to Pascal's village for now.
What was all that about?
No idea.
Excuse me, can I ask what just happened? Oh, this is so embarrassing, but if you must know, I was arguing with my child. Yes, that boy just refuses to listen to me. Now he's gone to run off to who knows where. He's terribly afraid of me, but you mind finding him and bringing him home? I'd kill myself, but I'd never survive out there on my own. We'll see what we can do. Yeah, look at you, big softy.
So this machine mother has a child, eh? It's surprising to see them form familial units like that. I wonder if they'll let us examine their brain circuits if we bring the kid home.
Your scientific curiosity is getting out of hand, 9S.
Joking! I'm joking. Mostly.
I think I got my health items out of the way. That's it, now my companion can fix what's been ailing him. So glad and trusted you. We'll leave this place as soon as you can. Please pray for a safe passage. Nice. I'm tired from carrying my friend, I just need a little rest. I'm gonna die over here. Are they trying to get the attack Pascal's village ending? That is actually an ending in the game. Ask you a question. Do you happen to know a machine named Jean-Paul? Certainly do. Master Jean-Paul is a genius. I can rely on him for absolutely anything. Are we talking about the same Jean-Paul here? In fact, I was just thinking about how much wisdom he has to teach me, so I wrote him a letter asking for guidance. You'll take it to him, won't you? Huh? You can't let that lady in the desert get you up first, or that harpy in the amusement park. Great. There are more of these weirdos? Wait, they have genders? Design for a city area. Hello? Ah, oh, yes, I see you. Dreams are the mind's version of reality perfected. Hey, Jean-Paul, we have a delivery for you. Ah, allow me to see at once. Interesting. A litter, is it? A female machine asked us to deliver it to you. She said she could rely on you and that you know pretty much everything. Yes, yes. Now, if I may, I do believe that existence precedes essence. Or do you believe existence precedes essence? Is this about the letter? No. Right, but shouldn't maybe respond to the letter? Is one duty-bound to reply to every question spewed in their direction? If such is your claim, then what power was it who placed this burdensome yoke about my neck? This is a waste of time. You got that right. Oh, have you come to hear my lecture as well? I'm good, thanks. Back and forth. Father machine, please, we beg of you, save him. Oh, is that the father machine with the machine that ran away? I don't need a house. Sure, sometimes it'd be nice, warm, and cozy, but out here, I'm always free. House machine and outside machine. They're quite a pair. They have a sitcom on Tuesday nights. Indoor machine. My house, everything's within arm's reach. It's a comfortable life. I have everything I need. There you are. Well, what did the master have to say about my letter? Actually, he said it wasn't worthy of response. I knew it! Isn't he the greatest? I can't get enough of him. You don't say. Well, that was a waste of time. It really caught me off guard. I actually dropped one of my torsos. Dear me, where could it have gone? be a fun quest, trying to find that robot's torso. I guess we can try to find that robot son on the way back. These aren't the sky guys again. I think it is the sky guys. Oh no, these are different guys. They are kind of in the sky.
Requested plug-in chip obtained. Alert, the specifications of this plug-in chip are unusual.
Oh?
This chip is a model used exclusively by Yorha units. There is no reason for a non-Yorha android to possess it.
A Yorha-only chip?
Fight of the robots.
Thank you.
Careful, 2B. I'm picking up hostiles.
Over there.
Oh, is this the missing robot?
Easy there, little guy. It's all right. You weren't scared, were you?
We should leave before more enemies arrive.
Come on, kid. Don't be unreasonable. Any ideas, 2B? I've never dealt with a snot-nosed machine before.
You got me.
Uh-oh. More enemies incoming.
I'm on it.
Are you finished? Your mother is worried about you. She sent us here to find you. So quit with the whining and let us take you home already.
Okay. Yep, looks like we're taking the robot home.
Stay close, all right? Don't go wandering off.
Hey, mister. Was mommy really worried about me?
She sure was. So let's go home and have you apologize, all right?
Thank you. Yeah, if you play on the hardest mode of this game, then it's like a one-hit kill. So, I have a lot mad respect for anybody who is beating it on the hardest mode. That's got to be a real pain. Oh no, a moose. How did he get involved?
Okay, that should be everything we need to repair the machine.
Stay away from my robot son. Don't you ever talk to me or my robot son again. Too phased. Such a heartfelt reunion. Oh, you're back. Thank you so much for bringing him home. Selfish child. How dare you make me worry like that? Hey, no need to get all angry about this. Sniff, sniff. Mommy, mommy, no, don't cry. Do you have any idea how worried I was? I'm sorry, mommy. Please don't cry. I'm sorry too, my darling. I shouldn't have said that. Oh, mama. Come on, honey. Get yourself home. I have to thank these nice people for helping me. Okay, bye-bye, androids. Sometimes I think that child's mind is just a bunch of bullets rattling around an empty pad. Never imagine how hard it would be to disconnect from the network. We're constantly misunderstanding each other. Still, on those rare occasions when we connect, it makes me so very happy. I can see that. Thank you again for meeting me alone. This isn't much, but I'd like you to have it. Mutual understanding without a network sounds tough. True, but it also seems kind of fun. Family theme. Oh yeah, there is one more thing I was gonna do. We can restart the robot now. We have the technology.
Yeah. Huh.
He's all the way over there. It's a good jump. Boars. Gets involved. I'm digging this auto heal feature. And that's the future. Okay, so I think I'm gonna leave it here for now, and we will go into the desert to find the lost robot when we pick up next time. So we will see you then on Thursday. Bye bye.